for the war as advertised in the TV news. It seems a big question of who's allowed to kill and what they use. Well, even if you don't subscribe, there's no escape from information rape. They terrorize and paralyze the truth and twist it out of shape. Ain't that a shame? Who can you blame? Don't lie down in front of a rolling train. What if they held a war and nobody came? Well, maybe if we're lucky, some diplomat's gonna help us find a cure. But it will just be a cover-up. Our pyramid rises from the floor. Our shooters gird in Palestine, a homeless land in Fort Wayne, Indiana. The third world lives in our backyard. Put them there by voting for the man. Ain't that a shame? Who can you blame? Go back down in front of a rolling train. What if they held a vote and nobody came? Show us how to live righteously. They got hijacked by businessmen down the line a couple of centuries. Still there are no greater fools than those who think God gives them victory. Oh, I believe in God, oh yes, but the middlemen are death and treachery. Who can I blame? Don't lie down in front of a rolling train. What if they prayed to God nobody came? Ain't that a shame? Who can you blame? Well, you never lie down in front of a rolling train. What if you prayed to God nobody came?